We see, don't we? All that we experience is understandable as a spectrum of vibrations. There are different kinds of spectrums. The spectrum of light is the spectrum of sound. We can also think of spectrum of smells, of tactile feelings, of emotions, and so on, all down the line. We are, as it were, living in this golden tapestry.
Far enough. If you go any further, that's going to tear things apart.